are on the crooked road. Drove this on Friday night in the fog. Big semis on here too. All we could see Friday night is just the yellow line. That's what kept us in our lane. What'd they say? 36 miles of this?
36 miles.
Thank goodness God was our co-pilot. Ooh, look at this turn. This is always fun in the fog. Oh, more turns. Could this be why they call it the crooked road? Whoa. Wow, bank it. Away we go. This is better than Cedar Point. Woohoo! We're having fun. You like that, Katie? Huh? Yeah, we did this in the fog the other night. Never drove this road before. Whoa, here we go. Here we go. See an off over there that has that guardrail? That's a pretty good drop. You're on top of a mountain right now. Oh yes, the fog was beautiful. Wasn't it, Mikey?
Oh yeah. Didn't have to worry about anything except for the yellow line.
He finally opened his eyes at the end of it and said, "Are we there yet?
Am I driving?
Am I driving?" I said, I hope so, because I'm not. We can tell the car's really working hard. Sure wouldn't want to take an RV up here.
No, we're not taking the RV down this road.
No. Parkway. Whoa. Whoa. I know, Katie. Yeah. Where are we at? You helping Daddy drive? Oh, Lover's Leap. That's what this is called. And probably because of that. That's how high up we are. Goodness, we don't have the fog this morning. I prayed to God that we would have a clear drive. He answered my prayer. This here section must be called Lover's Leap because that was Lover's Leap birdhouses.
Business again.
Yeah. Okay, Sam, I don't think I like this. Wow. Now my ears are popping. We must be at the top.
There's too much bones there.
Yeah, look at that. Beautiful mountains.